YouTube, what is going on? It's your boy Dominator. We're back with another video. Today's video, we have an insane 52 kill game with the Krig and Team Deathmatch. This gameplay is absolutely insane. If you guys aren't already, make sure to subscribe and hit the like button. Also, turn on the bell for post notifications so you know when I upload a video. We're going to be guys showing you guys the full gameplay. We go absolutely insane with the Krig. Class setup will be at the end of the video, so make sure you guys stay tuned for that. Without further ado, let's get into it.
To defend peace. Here, escaping me.
What?
So I'm not scary.
No way.
Back off. Vargas requesting spy plane.
What's up, Ahmed? How you doing, brother?
Hostile spy plane established overhead. We're losing the advantage.
Effective shot.
I've been good.
Hostile spy plane established overhead. Bro, enemy napalm strike incoming. Hostile care package inbound.
Mover spot. They're gone.
No way.
Established overhead.
Dude, these guys suck. But Ahmed.
Female operator kill.
My multiple enemy spy plane contacts.
No way. Dude, I'm literally 200 away from a Veedle right now. Yeah. Yeah, I got it.
He's done.
I'm about to get another one too. Oh, I just got no scope.
That's a win. All forces head to
X-52 and 12. So guys, the class loadout I was running for the Krig, obviously we got the gunfighter wild card on here. We also have the Microflex LED, the muzzle brake 556, the Ranger barrel, the steady aim laser, the foregrip, the 40 round magazine, the jungle grip, and the tactical stock. But anyways guys, with that being said, thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, make sure to leave a like and comment down below what video you want to see next. Make sure you guys hit the subscribe button, and I'll see you in the next one. This is Dominator TH signing out.